Tonight we hope to stir your soul as we bear our hearts. So, Bill Coleman, bienvenue, be our guest.